This one's for that armless coward, Tanix the Scarred. This one's for the fellow who calls himself the Drifter. Radius, PP. Well, it was fun while it lasted. Oh, and tell Paladin Orin, if the sun over Nessus escapes nebula cycle, evac labor after dawn under solstice. You got that, PP? This one's for the mines behind the deep stone crypt. One for Soraya Hawk. This one's for any hunter who kills me. Best guess, Marcus Red. It's a moon. Hell, she gets a little too much night. Not enough stalker, you know? Two, keep your weapons sharp. Job's to watch everyone's back, which means no one's watching yours but you. And three, start thinking now about what you want to do for your successor's Vanguard Dare. Cause trust me, kid, this gig will kill you. I'm imagining how awkward you must look right now. Okay, Zavala. Hi, Ikora. For the strong silent type. You. Congratulations, buddy. I mean that.
Always knew you'd outdo me someday. And if that means you had to do me in, too, well, you saved my life on Nessus, so I owed it to you anyway. Take care of the Ace of Spades, will you? I'm not just talking about the maintenance. Banshee can help you with all that. I mean, take care of Ace. Use it well. Oh, hey, and if you found any of those papers from my earlier, deployments, burn them. Don't want people poking through the lives of Cade 0 through 5, so just put it all behind you, okay? Every story has an end. This is mine.
For humanity yet. Guardians.
All parts in place. Ace of Spades is good as new.